we're going to be testing out this mask. Got it at a girl's night. It's a Beauty Formulas chocolate face mask. Says it's going to deep cleanse and nourish. So we'll give it a try. Right, just got to pull the corner off. And smells very chocolate. So the face mask is starting to harden and dry. It tingles a little bit, like when you put cleanser on and tea tree oil sort of type thing. So yeah, I have high hopes for it. Looking a bit crazy, my little girl doesn't know what to make of it, but hopefully it will make my skin nice and nourished and feeling soft like a baby's bottom. Time to wash the face off! Right, that's it all off, I think. My face feels quite nourished and soft. Let's just pat it dry. Little bit red round here, but I think that'll die down. I think that was just from the cleansing. So I'll check back with you in about half hour, a bit later. Later on tonight, and we'll go from there. So, really loving that face mask. My face feels really soft now. Really soft. So I will try some more of them. They've got different flavours, I suppose you'd call them. I know they've got a mango one, so I want to try that. So yeah. But I would definitely recommend the chocolate face mask. That was really good.